exactly.
Thank you, MJ. That's all I need. Welcome, welcome. My name is Jo. So first of all, we're going to play a game. I'll get out of the light. That's easier, isn't it? But watch this wire, please. So I'm going to clap something. You clap it back. Very, very easy. Oh, that's dazzling. Fantastic. If I clap this one. You say, don't clap this one back. We'll try that one.
Don't clap this one back.
Fantastic, you're very, very good at this.
Don't clap this one back.
Oh, you can do better than that one, come on.
Don't clap this one back.
Fantastic, that was by way of a warm up. Are you ready?
Yes.
You ready? Okay, just say, ha!
Ha!
Better. Ha!
Ha!
Fantastic. Okay, I learned a song. I learned a song just recently. I'm half English, half the other thing. Muslim. And I really like the song because it brings together both parts of my heritage. And so let's get a little click going. I'll do it first, then you do it. I'm going on a march.
I'm going on a march.
I want Britain to be about British.
I want Britain to be about British.
I'm going on a march.
I'm going on a march.
Because I want Britain to be about British.
Because I want Britain to be about British.
It's a good bit, it's a good bit. You've got Muslimic ray guns.
Ray guns.
Muslimic ray guns.
Okay.
Ray guns.
Muslimic ray guns.
Ray guns.
Muslimic ray guns.
Ray guns.
Yeah, fantastic. You see, you've got the British bit and then you've got the Muslimic bit. Islamic, I'll translate. And that's, it makes me feel, multicultural. So it's really important. I'm just trying something out here. It's not been rehearsed, but it's really important that you're all watching. And watching really carefully. So the next thing I'd like you to do, can I have someone to help me? Yeah, could you hold that? Brilliant. And just make sure that you can all see me.
On you?
Yeah, on me. Brilliant. All right, you're all watching. You're watching. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Carry on watching. I'll be back in a minute. Oh, finish my coffee. Oh, no bin. Oh well. I'll be back. Keep watching. Oh, I forgot a really crucial part. How are we doing for time, Jorge?
You have exactly six minutes.
Oh, fantastic. And I have Rivka, and I don't know your name, sorry.
Joe.
My name's Joe. Fantastic. Rivka and Joe, would you mind helping me hand out those headphones? Once you've got the headphones, you just need to press the on-off button until the light goes red. Don't press it again because the light will go green and you don't want that. You don't want that. Terrible things happen. So you keep watching? You keep watching me?
Keep it on here.
Everyone's watching me. You watching? Put your headphones on when you've got them.
To red, Joe.
To red. Help each other out, that's what society's for.
I'll help you out. Oh, you help me out.
Brilliant. We're very compassionate.
Red light.
Can you hear me all right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can you see me all right?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Everyone keep watching me. It's really important you keep watching me. I feel like I'm a demon. Yeah. All right, so keep watching. Help each other out.
Oh, where are you going?
Everyone's got it?
Yeah.
Haven't got the headphones on? Sorry if they're on enough. It's very popular today.
It's very popular, isn't it?
Keep watching. Very important. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, fantastic! Okay, so we actually can have some questions.
Yeah, we can.
My, if you take off your headphones, I feel like we want MJ back in the room. Maybe we don't. I don't know. Taz, I feel like it. That was a rush. Maybe we should all just, if you're taking your headphones off and you have to just wave your hands in the air for a minute. Just go. Oh, I'm quite hot. Oh, yes. Heather, sorry, could you press the switch on top of the projector just so we get that on the slots? There should be an on-off. It's all right.
We have to hold.
That shows there.
Press and hold.
Press and hold. That shows there. Fantastic. That's better. Okay, so I've only got two questions. One is, what did you see? And the other one is, what did you feel? And you might really not know what you saw, and you might not really know what you feel, but those are the only questions I've got. And we've got maybe 1 minute left.
Yeah.
If anybody would like, oh, I'm not going to sit there. If anybody would like to tell me what they saw and what they felt, or what they felt.
I saw you go on a journey, and I felt my heart race a bit quicker.
Yeah, I felt my heart race, but it was also because I felt like lost at one point. I was like, I don't know where this is going anymore. I don't know what's happening. You know, so I felt quite lost.
How
and so
early did you feel lost?
A little bit. I think it was after you left. Not straight after, but after shopping list. From shopping list onwards, I was like, oh, I don't know. Okay, go with it, but I don't know what. Yeah. And also, I think it's because I'm not British, I have to say, that I didn't get the reference straight away. So it came, you know. So after the point where you said the reference about the song, I was a bit.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty niche, to be fair. If you haven't taken part in that particular internet meme, then. Anybody else, what did you see or what did you feel?
I found it uncomfortable how easy it was to participate without really thinking about what I was being asked to sing and then singing along and thinking, do I want to be singing this? And do I? I'm laughing in one way, I appreciate how you use the space very cleverly, but also it made me uncomfortable. I'm laughing at things that are not really, to me, very funny, which is good that it was uncomfortable.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Is that one time?
Well, I thought it was quite gentle, yeah. Mm-hmm. You're trying to be too aggressive. Better than the dark.
Quack, quack, quack.
Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.